Okay, Joe, Plum Crazy Restorations, having a look at the 1969 Copo Chevelle. This car's in for a restoration estimate, and we're just having a look at the body and paint here. It has been repainted a few times, and there's some signs of filler that's failed on the vehicle. Okay, because this is a Copo model, very rare. The body is pretty clean, but what we're looking at is basically doing a complete disassembly of the vehicle here. All the trim and chrome and door handles, glass, everything. Pulling the interior out of the vehicle. Removing the body panels. And actually lifting the body off the chassis and rotisserie mounting the body. From there, we'll move on to a complete media blast of the shell and panels. Take it down to bare metal so we can have a good look at the body and address any rust issues that were noticed. We do have on the left quarter panel here, we've got some areas where the, again, old bodywork fillers have let loose, so there's potentially rust in this area, but again, we need to go down to bare metal so we can have a good look. Okay, we're also looking at retaining a lot of the original pieces here. So, again, this is a Copo Chevelle, so like I said, very rare. And I want to maintain as much of the originality as possible.